Hey man, how you doing? All right. Cool. Okay, so start sharing, ladies, gents, teddy bears. Let everyone know. Let your friends know. Let your families know. Everyone loves the red arrows, eh? Oh, that's nice and low, isn't it? Look at this. Precision. Here we go. Gents, teddy bears, the Royal Air Force's aerobatics team, the red arrows, smoke on, go! going a little bit there.
Yeah.
entering and enjoying their 60th season, ladies, gents and teddy bears. There they are in their new home, RAF Waddington. Like an air show, they've got a the Knots and Links helibed as well to deal with and traffic. But there is a no town, but the thing is, with the helibed around, it's amazing how they're doing this. nice.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you.
if you get asked, what do you do for a job? I'm a Red Arrows pilot. I mean, you ain't going to get better than that, are you? Amazing. Neil NG Auto R, thank you very much. Hope you enjoy it. Well, practice, usually they can do two or three slots a day, and if you're really, really lucky, four. But never seen two nines in a day before. That's amazing. Gear. Ladies, gents, teddy bears, welcome to RAF Waddington. Ted Coningsby channeled live here for some Waddington action due to popular demand. Here we go. Everyone's just, I mean, what an icon, isn't it? What an icon. As far as I can remember. Red 5, Flight Lieutenant George Hobday. Red 6, Flight Lieutenant Stuart Roberts. Red 7, Squadron Leader Tom Hansford. Red 8, Flight Lieutenant Richard Walker. Red 9, Flight Lieutenant Patrick Kershaw, and Red 10, Squadron Leader Graeme Muscat. And let's not forget the Blues. Big shout out to Phil. Phil, where's Phil Dye? Don't forget the crew. Don't forget the ground crew team, the circus as well. Look at this. Look at the sight of this. Oh, it wouldn't be Waddington without a lorry going past. Oh, this is a sight, isn't it? Look at this! 9 Lady Shenta teddy bears, all 9. Beautiful. Just doing my best in this awful weather, by the way. It's atrocious. Their 60th anniversary, Lady Shenta Teddy Bears, their 60th season. Look at this. Smoke on, go, come on. Listen to the crowd there, that is so cool. Teddy Bears, it's time to be absolutely proud. Thank you. Oh, here we go. Yes. Enjoy, ladies and gents, teddy bears, here we go. trick this is. Look at this, here we go.
Thank you.
speed, I tell you. Nice, love that, great shot. This just looks good. This is literally coming for the car park. This is for us, man, I'm sure. Yes! Touch with the lorry. Inspirations, you know, it's like, look what you can do. And as simple as a Hawk T1. Red arrows for the brake. Teddy bears, loss of words.
On the motorway.
Yeah. Well, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to hit that like button and of course subscribe to your one and only Ted Coningsby channel. There are reports of the Lancaster up, but I had a feeling it was doing a fly pass somewhere first. Yeah, I know that the Lancaster has got a planned fly pass somewhere, so I'm not sure if that's coming here. But it isn't. It's coming here just yet. You'd expect the unexpected. Ted is here. They all know he's here. Being told to backtrack. When you hear backtrack, that means using the runway as a taxiway, but the opposite direction. There is a single red arrow out. I was wondering what that was going to do. Lancaster's definitely heading here, I think. Should be that way, right? Is anyone looking that way? Should be over there, I think. Coningsby's that way.